All right, everyone, so new year, new investigations. What are we all looking at?
1.5 million taxpayer dollars.
Yeah, that money's kind of flying under the radar everywhere, I feel like.
I think we should probably track down the family members.
What's the next step?
The next step is to talk to people in power, find out why it's still an issue.
Phone calls I'm getting continue to be from people who cannot believe that this has sort of been allowed to happen.
I put in a few calls and we got them a full refund.
We already have the Attorney General on camera.
That's the story we want to get online right away, and then we'll probably leave with it at 5.